Good evening. Okay, that's a week. Good evening.
Good evening.
Yeah, I was about to say, we've been too far away from each other in this COVID world. It's nice to have community again. So, thank you all for being here. The kids have worked on kids. The adults behind me, sorry, have worked really hard. They are just our kids. Have worked really hard this semester to give us the Spring 21 concert. And so we're going to start the piece off tonight with choir, and then the chamber will come on later. The first piece is The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost, a wonderful poet. It talks about the decisions about one day taking one path, but thinking about what would be my outcome if I took another choice? What would be that outcome? So it kind of explores that through tones. So here it is, The Road Not Taken. Let's start.